Hey guys, Michael here with the dailynote.net, and welcome to the first ever tips and tricks video for the Samsung Galaxy Note 4. So when you receive the Galaxy Note 4 out of the box, I think this is probably going to be the number one tip I can suggest. And as much as I like Flipboard, I don't think it needs to be part of our launcher. And I had the hardest time trying to find out how to get rid of that thing, and it's actually more simple than you think. So what I want is I want to just endlessly flip through, and you can't do that. Just find some empty space, long tap on it, and on the bottom right hand corner there is home screen settings, and just disable Flipboard briefing. You could also see here that you have different ways you could do a transition effect. Actually, there's only one other option. Okay, and this is a very Galaxy Note 2 or maybe even Note 3 style transition effect, but I really like the card stack, so let's keep it there. And now when you go back, okay, you could see that there is no more Flipboard, and you could continuously, endlessly just flip through your launcher. Okay, so that's it for today. So this is my number one tip that I can give you guys, is to disable the Flipboard, because you do gain a lot more functionality just by being able to scroll through freely, and also it frees up some memory, and it doesn't really add any of the jerkiness to your home screen. So anyways, I plan on doing a lot more of these tips and tricks videos. As you saw, I did almost 100 for the Galaxy Note 2 and more than 50 for the Galaxy Note 3, and I hope to do as much on the Galaxy Note 4. So anyway, make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching.